Over 100 million people worldwide rely almost entirely on livestock herding. These people, known as pastoralists, carefully plan their livestock movements to make optimal use of the available water and pasture. They know better than anyone how to survive in the often harsh environments of the rangelands that cover around one-third of the Earth's landmass. Over the centuries, pastoralists have developed one of the most efficient and sustainable strategies for managing rangelands. As they are continuously on the move with their herds in search of fresh pasture and water, they fertilize soils, disperse seeds, and allow the grass to recover fully. The livestock movements are carefully planned by traditional leaders who successfully manage the rangelands with customary governance systems. Relying on their centuries-old local and indigenous knowledge, they manage to prevent both over- and undergrazing. This sustainable management of natural resources allows for profitable meat and milk production, whilst keeping rangelands productive and biodiverse for hundreds of years. Sustainably managed rangelands have the unique ability to sequester immense quantities of carbon dioxide. They draw it down from the atmosphere and store it safely in the soil for hundreds, if not thousands, of years. By balancing their grazing pressure correctly, pastoralists aim to optimize grassland productivity. This results in more organic matter returning to the soil, which maximizes the amount of carbon stored in it. Pastoralists should therefore be recognized as key players in climate change mitigation efforts and biodiversity conservation. However, the crucial role they play is far too often overlooked. Many of the world's pastoralists and rangelands are currently under threat. Due to rising population levels, more and more rangelands have to make way for crop farming. This causes up to 70% of the soil's organic carbon to be released back into the atmosphere as greenhouse gases. In other areas, mining sites and biofuel crop fields are replacing rangelands, causing severe land degradation and significant greenhouse gas emissions. This pressure on rangelands leads to many conflicts, which undermines the sustainable grazing system pastoralists have been practicing for centuries. Veterinaires Sans Frontières Belgium supports pastoralist communities in sub-Saharan Africa in their efforts to secure and sustainably manage their communal grazing lands. Following the One Health principles, we focus on both animal and environmental health as ways to increase their well-being. We have already secured over 1 million hectares of rangelands, which are now legally owned by the pastoral communities. You too can help secure Africa's vast rangelands. Donate now and support pastoralists in their effort to conserve their biodiverse rangelands. Together against climate change.